Well, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Garage Family Projects. Well, we're back over at my cousin's place that's over by us, and we're about to load up some equipment on this Goosek trailer and take it up to him. So, we got the skid steer over here. Well, we're going to try to load up some of this stuff and see how it goes. All right, we got some plows, cultivator.
That's a tilt plow.
Tilt plow, yeah. Cultivator up there, planter, maybe a couple trips.
Yeah, spread that down.
Yeah, there. Hey, hold on. Thank you.
Flatbush. Hey, you need to get on both sides of that so the wheels can be on this side.
I gotta run it around. I gotta check to shut it down. Run around.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good. Hey, yeah, you want the plate on the back? Yeah. All right.
If it stay there, if it stay there, we could get that on there.
Hey, don't my truck get around to the trap. I'm gonna get stronger.
This thing up.
Well, that's hard. That was it.
Yeah, I'll be able to just lay it out right on top of the plows.
That's what I was thinking. Those briar bushes suck.
Yeah, they're thorny as crap.
Well, no. Did you see Bob pull that plow?
Yeah.
Okay, now the thing is, setting it up there.
Good thing you got a tool here to do it.
Well, the best way to get under it to do it.
Guys, we just need to chain that down and it's going up north.
Guys, we made it up to my cousin's place, and my friend David drove the skid steer. And then I got this load of stuff right here. So, anyway, well, we're going to load this thing up here and go from there.
Thank you. I know, I've seen it.
Together and we're right in the middle, so we put them on there.
Nice.
That's the reason I ain't actually taking them loose yet. Not really. That tongue's heavy on that one. Very heavy. Yes. Want to put it right there next to the other one. Get it angled right so you know it.
How you do with water gets to.
Yeah.
Look, he's got my friend get behind that thing.
Well, he just brought that other one through there, so.
That's a full bottom, that's only a three bottom.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a lot bigger plow.
A lot heavier plow.
Yeah.
Now you got amazing. I just thought about it down. As long as it doesn't have any, when you got there, it knows that anyway.
Mm-hmm. Talk Nathan gets some seat put out here around to keep old mode down around it all. This little section, you can put two in there, two or three. Thank you.
right, guys. Here you go. We hauled some equipment up here to my cousins, and we got a little bit more to go. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll catch you on the next one.